Move the piston to be dismantled to the bottom dead center position. Extract the protection ring by using a special tool. Before extraction of the protection ring, spray the penetrant lubricant for easy extraction.